Yes, I live once more. I'm very hard to kill, and really, you did a sloppy job. But enough small talk. I need your help. An artifact lies in the ruins of Sesheron, guarded by the spirit of a mighty warrior, who will only grant it to the worthy. I think you'll have a better chance of impressing this spirit than I. Aid me in this, and I'll use the artifact to help.
Must die.
Has been changed. Our children are born weak and suffer short lives. The demon Nereza promised to restore their power, but instead turned them into misshapen creatures and sent them to war against us. We may die, but not before she is sent back to the burning hells.
Enjoy this.
My power grows vast.
Thank you.
sure we could beat whatever traps the ancients had laid for tomb robbers, but the dead bodies of my friends testify to the folly of our arrogance. I will be dead soon as well. Our greed was our downfall.
Fight this battle forever. The spirit aid me.
Thank you.
I need to go back.
I've got some brand new goods you might be interested in.
Greetings, Nephilim. I can create a rift so you might test your skill in battle. But first, I require a keystone.
Yes, I live once more. I'm very hard to kill. And really, you did a sloppy job. But enough small talk. I need your help. An artifact lies in the ruins of Sesheron, guarded by the spirit of a mighty warrior who will only grant it to the worthy. I think you'll have a better chance of impressing this spirit than I. Aid me in this, and I'll use the artifact to help you.
Will still obey their king, even if you will not.
Our studies indicate that a high-level cleric of the Zakarun named Akan began to sense the corruption that was eating away at the heart of his faith. He knew this corruption would eventually destroy his beloved church, and that he must take action. After much prayer, Akan hit upon the idea of an Order of Crusaders.
Your death comes.
Room high priests in Kharast proclaimed Leoric king of Condurus many years ago. He ruled well until Diablo's influence drove him mad, and the loyal knight Lac-Danon was forced to slay him. Afterward, Diablo himself raised Leoric from the dead as the Skeleton King, until the monarch's son, Aiden, vanquished him.
Thank you for coming here. There are many bounties to undertake nearby.